those shows usually where, like, you know what happens, the light goes out, and the band goes off stage, and we pretend like we're not going to come back, but we really are. You know, the encore portion of the program. Exactly, right? But check this out, right? We're having way too much fun. So we ain't leaving the stage. Before we play these last couple songs, though, we'd like to take this time to thank a couple groups of people really quick. First of all, every single member of our road crew, actually one of them, Mr. Kenny Hackman, is born and raised in Albany. He's got family, he's got family, he's shout out to him. But these guys, I tell you what, in the next 3 days, we've got six shows coming up. In the 3 days, we can never do it without the most phenomenal crew on the planet. So thank them really quickly. Each and every member, past, present, and future of our United States military. You see, we're on the road for 2 years. We won't be home for Christmas, but when you think about it, what are we doing? We're playing rock and roll music, best of friends up on the stage, playing for you guys, the greatest fans on the planet, the TSO fans, right? That's what we're doing. There are thousands of men and women, however, though, they are thousands of miles away from home at Christmas. And what they're doing is they're protecting our lives and our freedom so we can do what we do every single day, right? And that's the reason why they won't be home on this Christmas day.